Hello everyone, this is the third part, combining equations. So here we have two linear equations that are in standard form, which means the x value is first, the y value is the second term, and it equals a quantity or a number value or a c value. So lining everything up in standard form so that you have your x column, your y column, and then your z or your c column, or the number column lined up is important. So then the directions say, what is the result of subtracting the second equation from the first? So if I take and I subtract the second equation, what that means is I'm going to subtract this from this or multiply everything by a negative one and then combine the two equations. So when I do that, this equation here, the lighter blue equation, change the signs change on every term. Everything still lines up the same, but the signs change. So now I'm just going to bring this equation down and get my 2x and my 7y and still equals negative 8. Then I'm going to put these together. So remember, the concept is combining equations. So when I combine those two, I get a zero. We know that as elimination. When I combine these two, I get a 12y. And then when I combine these two, I end up getting a negative 7. So that's the result of combining those two equations.